cookies. How are you this morning? Our subject for this hour is English studies. Our topic is comprehension. We are going to read this comprehension passage. You pay attention. Read after me. Once upon a time, there were three bears. They lived in a cottage in the forest. First, there was Father Bear. He was a great big bear. And then there was Baby Bear. He was a tiny little bear. One morning, Mother Bear made porridge as usual and poured it into three bowls. But as the porridge was too hot to eat, Mother Bear, Father Bear, and Baby Bear left their bowls to cool and went for a walk. New words. We are going to spell these new words. The first one is cottage. C-O-T-T-A-G-E, cottage. The second one is forest. F-O-R-E-S-T, forest. And the last one is porridge. P-O-R-R-I-D-G-E, porridge. That's all for today. Remember to go to class dojo for your assignment. See you next time.